So that will be your eye effect which I have given, little darkness you can show in the eye. That eye effect I given with blue, orange and yellow color. Now we are making the nose of beak and then lower part of beak outline you are doing. Lower part. A little on this and little on this. So this is your beak which we made. Now we are making this effect. First we will fill downside light brown color. So we made the effect of feathers. This is the wing, this is the stomach side, and now we are making a in center part little feather like effect. That should be smaller. Left and right side leave space little for the dark feather effect. And there is the wings effect of feathers we are giving there. Now we are giving the black effect on sides. First of all, under the head. And then under the wing. Then stomach side. And then under the full head. This is the effect of wings and head we made. Now we are making the beak. For beak, first of all, fill yellow parts where I'm filling. Now we are filling the orange color for this extra effect in this, which is the part white left, that we are filling orange with. Then it will look the exact beak. We understood now this is the eagle we have made. If you think that is light part looking upper of the beak, then you can show there a very sharp black outline. And later this effect you can also give. That is your eagle ready. That is bald eagle, 10th class topic. So make it. And if you want to give more effect in the stomach side, feathers, you can show there in some part of little areas you can show black feathers on this side. So this is your bald eagle ready. Thanks.